Tucker, breaking news just into our newsroom. We have just learned from the state high school sports authorities that Clinton High School will see its wins restored from the 2023 football season and postseason. The TSSAA says in a letter to the school, it reinstated the wins and rescinded disciplinary action. This follows a grade-fixing scandal tied to one player. Clinton will not have to pay more than $10,000 in fines, and we will have continuing coverage of this developing story tonight on 10 News at 6.